Welcome to How to Survive a Zombie Apocalypse with me, Chrissy Kiehl. That's me. Okay, so today I am at Run for Your Lives in Temecula, California, and I am about to do a 5K mud run with obstacles, and zombies are going to chase me. This is going to be a good time. And it's going to be an absolutely beautiful day out on a not really creepy at all lake. We're going to see how this goes. Come on with me. Come on. Let's go survive a zombie apocalypse. No, I'm running.
This is Circus Saved by the Bell 1994, possibly.
You're not allowed to roundhouse kick at zombie in the face.
Define roundhouse kick. We're gonna go do this.
Our brains are not eaten.
Not eaten at all.
Our innards were untouched.
None touched. We both survived with one flag.
One flag.
That's all it takes, baby.
You only got three.
So we had a third of our flight.
What?
Yeah, and you have just survived a zombie apocalypse with me!
Chrissy Kiehl.